If I don't see a single Egyptian god, I will be rioting.
Hello and welcome to
Okay.
I have a sleeping disorder.
You have a sleeping disorder? That's good, because that's exactly what happened in the comics.
In dreams.
Hello.
You're dreaming? Okay, he has DID, which is accurate. He tied himself up. Okay, I'm hyped. Okay, at least they got something right. Let's go. They got Kid Cudi in this?
In my mind.
We'll catch you on. You're bloody useless.
What do you say? What do you mean he's...
Steven.
Steven Grant, baby. Billionaire playboy philanthropist. Discount Bruce Wayne from Wish. Can't you? Hey, can't you, Bobby? Egyptian gods for the win.
Hope you find it.
This is the first time that we see the Egyptian gods in Marvel, and I'm excited because we're going to get the Greek ones with Thor, Love, and Thunder. Egyptian statue. Those were the three other personalities.
Oh my god, you're alive. What's wrong with you, Mark?
Mark Spector!
Why did you come?
We got the three personalities, baby!
It must be very difficult.
Where's the taxi driver? Ethan Hawke? This is going to be violent. There's chaos in you. That's probably Rahul Bushman. Bruh. Mez be struggling. Is he actually going to go to Egypt?
Embrace the chaos.
Yes! Si, papi. Metele chamboni. Oh, it's wonky slush. I want it now. Okay, everybody, that was my official reaction to the Moon Knight trailer. And as you can see, I am really excited for this project. That was the official teaser trailer for Moon Knight. It's coming out on March 30th. And I love everything that I've seen so far. The biggest thing that I wanted to see, at least from this trailer, is them making allusion to Mark Spector's DID, because the dissociative identity disorder is a key part of his character. We also got to see three out of the four personalities that Mark Spector has, which I didn't expect, honestly. We got Steven Grant, which is the billionaire personality that he develops in order to get into high society. We also saw Mark Spector, which is his actual name as a mercenary. And then obviously we got to see Moon Knight, which is awesome. The only one that we didn't get was Jack Lockley, which is the taxi driver personality. And that's the one that he uses to kind of get some contacts on the ground. But hey, that was something, and we should get more of that in the show. But hey, I wasn't expecting them to give us the meat and potatoes this early, so I'm guessing he's going to show up in the show. Ethan Hawke looks absolutely amazing as well. I think he's playing Raoul Bushman, who is Mark Spector's official arch enemy, but I'm not sure. I was a little bit confused because Raoul Bushman is technically supposed to be a different ethnicity, but hey, Ethan Hawke is great too. Another cool detail that I was actually really excited to see is how they kept Khonshu's look exactly like it is in the comics. This is the first instance where we get a god from another mythology that is not Norse, and we're supposed to get the Greek gods in Thor, Love, and Thunder. I know a lot of people are not super excited for this project because it's technically, some people say it's like a Batman ripoff, but this character is super amazing and super complex. For everybody that doesn't know who Moon Knight is, this is going to be a great introduction, and I can't wait for March 30th. Let me know in the comments down below what you thought of this reaction and what your reaction was to watching the trailer for the first time. And if you want to see more trailer reactions and in-depth breakdowns, make sure to like this video, share it with your friends, and hit that notification bell icon so you can get instant notifications for whenever I post and whenever I go live. Bueno, familia, se le quiere. That is it from me. I will see you on the next one. Blau!